Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. First of all, I would like to thank everybody and visually EQ team for arranging such a exciting event. My name is Rajan Munjal, and yes, I'm handling the national channel sales division for Sungrow India, majorly the distributed rooftop business. Today, I'm here to deliver my speech on Sungrow. Okay, let me just give you a very brief about Sungrow. Sungrow is a company which is like 21 years old, and this company is majorly run by the technocrats. So if you ask me, the top layer of this company is belong to the technocrat people only. So majorly, I would say even the chairman of this company, Mr. Kao, he is the lecturer in FA University. He is still taking classes in the same university. So today, okay. So I would like to cover these five major points in my PPT, wherein company profile. So okay. So having said that, this company started like 21 years before, like 1997. And going forward, we have done a lot of achievements. For example, we have done one project in for rural, and then that's the bird nest of the Beijing Olympics. The first prize we have achieved in 2004 for technical progress of any province. And in 2018, we were in China only, but yes, we came out from China, having the first factory outside China, and that's in India. So India has now are the major focus because of the obvious reasons. Yes, we expect a lot from Indian market. So right now we are manufacturing just spring inverter in India, and going forward we're gonna have central inverter factory plus R&D center also. So this is the company mission, vision, and values. So when you talk about mission, we believe that clean power for all, and for vision we want to restrict ourselves in energy power conversion division. So we want to be the leader in the same segment. Talking about values, yes, sincere and pragmatic, sincere and open. The major is the customer oriented approach. So this is the leadership concern. Having said that, we are from China, and so we have been recognized by the entire China government and entire China renewable division multiple times. If you see the left side, is Xi Jinping, the president of China, and then a lot of other big giants who actually come to our factory and saw what we are doing. So the main business. Globally, we are into majorly seven segments, starting from PV, which is the main business for Sungrow, and then PV wind, and then wind energy converter, energy storage system, new energy automatic driving system, floating power plants, and smart operations and maintenance. In energy storage system, we have a tie-up with Samsung, wherein we share technology, and what Samsung is doing, they have a competency in manufacturing cells, lithium-ion cells, and what we are doing is the power conversion technology. So combine the both technology, we are supplying right now the energy storage system across world. So this is the major factory what we have in China. Right now, in 2030, we have achieved the capacity of 1 gigawatt per month, and right now we are manufacturing. We have a capacity of 3 gigawatt per month. So if you see the left side, we have a in-house 4.1 megawatt rooftop plant. Talking about revenue, okay. So if you see the growth, we are achieving like the continuous growth, which is approximately 40 to 45% yearly. So in 2010, starting with 9 billion USD, RMB, and now we have achieved approximately 100 billion RMB, which is close to 2 billion USD. And talking about the global market share, we started with 1 gigawatt we achieved in 2011, and right now we have crossed 80 gigawatt across globe, and we have a 15% global market share across globe. So not just in India and China, we have major operation in more than 60 countries. If you see, we have our own offices and across globe, including the supply and service. So this is the like having said that we are a company who believes in technology. So our major focus and a major deployment is in the research and development. If you see the total strength of the company, 35% of the total number in Sungrow employees is belong to R&D. So that's how we are majorly focused in new technology and innovation. And if you ask me, I mean, how many patents we have filed, it's now approx 2000, and out of which 1000 is approx have been achieved as a new innovation. So no big company runs without the proper bankability. So we are a company which is banked by major global banks. If you ask me, Aditya Birla Finance, Unicref, Intesia. So these all are the global bank which backed Sungrow globally. Talking about research and innovations. So we have our in-house R&D facility. We have our own in-house testing facility, which is majorly approved by IEC. So when we say we have to launch new products, so we have an in-house IEC facility which actually accepted by DOE for testing purpose. So we have that's the biggest EMC chamber if you see, which is where we can actually test 5 megawatt block of inverter in the same facility. 3 megawatt energy storage microgrid test platform, 35 kilowatt 16 MV high voltage laboratory. So these all facilities are in-house. So how we grew in last 21 years, we started, for example, 2002, that was the first phase where this IGBT technology comes into the picture. So where we were manufacturing that times. So the life expectancy of that inverter was 10 years. And right now where we are doing what we are doing, the life of the inverter itself is 25 years. So Sungrow is a company which offers warranty up to 25 years. For example, your modules are set, okay, 25 years of warranty you are already having. But with inverter also, Sungrow is a company, we 10 kilowatt, 20 kilowatt, I mean, till 3.5 megawatt block size, we are giving 25 years. What we are doing next? So next is like 30 years is the MTBF, the intermittent failure at least, which we are doing. And in 2018, we were working on 3-level topology, and now gradually we will shift to 5-level topology, which actually means if you see the gradually increase of efficiency of the inverter, it started with 95.4%, and now what we are working 2020-2019, it's 99.9% efficiency of the inverter. So Sungrow, having said that, we have filed a lot of patents, and out of these obtained is like approx 1000 patents we have already achieved. And out of it, 343 is actually for innovation. So products and services, so we have a very lean manufacturing facility in India plus in China. Okay, so since we are a global company, no global company can't survive without the local certifications. So started with ISO, OHAS, we have for European, we have certifications for Germany, for Europe, and for America. So globally, we have a lot of certifications which actually enable us to supply anywhere in the globe. Okay, talking about products and global. So in utility, where we have launched 3.125 megawatt block as a container solution for India and for across globe also. So started with 2000 kilowatt inverter till 3.125 megawatt inverter. And in commercial, we have an inverter size which we have recently launched our 100 kilowatt inverter also, which we can see in the back we have demonstrated here. For residential, yes, we are still waiting in India because price and service is a major concern. So Sungrow is a company which believes first set up the service and then come to any market. So we have a very good network in commercial and industry side. So maybe sooner we may launch our rooftop for residential market, which we already supplying to major countries like Australia, Canada, etc. So for energy storage, having said that, we have a tie-up with Samsung. So together with Samsung, we are supplying the entire solution. So these are certain global accounts. If you see, we have supplied to major all the clients across globe. So about Sungrow India. So we come to India. We came to India 2012. So that was an exploring stage where we have just one guy, Mr. Luke. Maybe some people might know him. So that was the time where we just exploring the market, and with the help of some of the global accounts like IBC, we have installed our first project in Bhadla, which is 5.5 megawatt, and that was still currently running with just 30 kilowatt of inverter. So we with the 30 kilowatt inverters, the string inverters, we have done our first utility project in India. And in 2015 to 2017, that was the supply stage where we achieved 1 gigawatt, and of course 2 gigawatt we achieved till 2017. We have launched, we have a plan to set up a factory in Karnataka, employees close to 70. And 2018 onwards, that's the stage where we can proudly say that we are Indian company, because we have R&D setup, we have our own manufacturing setup in Bangalore. So now we can probably say that's an Indian company, and we are catering major business like in Sri Lanka, neighboring country, plus US. So Pan India network, if you see, we have we are there in more than 6 locations. We have offices in 4 locations, and plus some of the warehouses, if you see. Okay, in India, like having said that, we are not supplying residential inverter. Apart from that, we have entire solution starting from 10 kilowatt to 100 kilowatt for rooftop, and we are coming up with 250 kilowatt of utility inverter soon. So in central inverter, 2.5 megawatt and 3.125 megawatt, which is in 1500 volt. So he said that from 2018 we were number one in supplying India also, and 3.5 plus gigawatt we have already supplied to Indian market. So if you see the entire Indian network, we have supplied across all places in globe. So some of the achievement in 2017, we were number two. We got a share of 16%. So later in 2018 itself, in Q3, we achieved 44% market share in the particular quarter. And later, if you see to the cumulative capacity of 2018, we have supplied approx 1.1 gigawatt inverters in India, which actually brought us to number one segment in India also. So these are the certain locations which we have our service and resource allocations. In more than 13 to 14 locations, we have our service network, and then plus in-house engineer and third-party tie-ups. So customer, if you see all the customer on the list already. So this is the Indian team. The next target is 5 gigawatt, which we expect soon we will do, maybe with all blessings of all customers. This is the Indian team. Some of the Indian and global references. Okay, like we said, EMEA in Europe, we have done across 5 gigawatt. In India, we have done 3.5. APEC, in the entire Asia Pacific region, we have done 61 gigawatt. In America, we have done 2 gigawatt. Indian references, 65 megawatt plant in Madurai, Bhadla, 5 megawatt plant in Bhadla, that was the first plant, and 1 megawatt storage plant in Delhi, 10 megawatt plant for Photon, 5 megawatt for Epigenco, Colombi, Katol. So if you see, we have covered all the location in India. So this is utility plus rooftop. Global reference, 300 megawatt, 5 megawatt. So this is the floating system. I probably say we are the one of the leading manufacturer, or we are leading player in floating power plants also. In India, we are supplying right now the inverter, but we have a plan to come full-fledged in the same segment, because we have expertise, we have a biggest plant in China itself. Thank you, guys.